a perfectly reasonable magic card.
It's a really expensive
deck. High roll. That's a low roll. Okay, I'll be on the play.
Alright. See, sorry, looking good for you, man.
Being on the play in this matchup is very good.
I would have liked to be on the play. Ghost Quarter, Leon, and Arbiter.
Please, no. Don't hurt me. I'm innocent.
Play a land for turn. I'll tap two for the owner. Go ahead.
I'll pay four life to kill it. And then I'm going to Thought Scour. Put two cards in my yard. Draw a card for the turn. Draw a turn. I'll cast him a Thought Scour. Turn to my yard. Draw. Yuck. Go.
Draw for turn.
That's five. Just.
Play a land for turn.
Okay.
He's looking at lightning now.
I'll tap four for a Thought Knots here.
No, you don't need to come help.
Terminate, Logic Knot, Snapcaster, Cryptic, Search.
Exile the Snapcaster. And go ahead.
Let's search. Pester.
Let's draw for turn. Play land tap for turn.
Okay.
Play Wasteland Strangler.
Okay.
Targeting Field of Ruin.
Okay.
And given that -3/-3 until the turn, I'll swing forward, shoot at a 12. Pay one for a paper buff.
Okay.
I'll pass turn.
Trigger here. Bend that. Go ahead.
Damage to him and make you discard a card.
So I gotta pay X, or whatever you pay X, I have to pay.
For Logic Knot?
Yeah.
Yes.
I go crazy.
That's lightning bolt, so that's three.
Is it lightning bolt?
No.
Okay,
no,
I'm sorry.
Logic knot.
Yeah.
Or what's the,
What would you like?
I meant, yeah, Logic Knot.
Okay, you said Logic Knot, and then you said you wanted to read the other cards. So.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Just wanted to make sure that actually what you wanted was Logic Knot.
Play Resto.
Okay.
Angel.
I put this back. Yeah.
I'll target this.
Okay.
Bring it back.
Yeah.
Targeting.
Pay three to flicker west that, still in a turn.
Okay. Well, that went quiet.
There we go.
He's been doing it on MTG duels all day long.
Yeah.
Whoever loses has to eat all of these cookies.
No.
Says, let me go run to my house real quick.
I thought I played him the other way. So good.
Play.
Yeah.
Okay.
that's what I was like, man, he ain't getting the live, yeah.
Super unlucky. It's fine.
I'll keep.
Go.
Draw the turn. So we have to turn tap one for a
mythic bone. Yep.
Go. I might have messed up, but. Play a land for turn and pass.
Combat. Go.
Let's go two. Draw turn. Pay two for Leon Arbiter. And I'll ghost quarter the blue red.
Okay, I'll pay two.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I messed up and didn't think about that. Go ahead.
Cryptic command. Bounce this truck.
Alright, in response to the. I'm gonna. Play follow.
Truth.
Trigger token.
Go.
Draw for turn. Play a land for turn.
Should.
Pay one for an aether well.
Yep.
Swing two.
Destroy artifact. Deal two damage to a creature. Make a token.
Go ahead.
Four. Go ahead.
Alright, draw for turn. So. Play a land for turn.
Yeah.
I'm taking two already.
tattoo for a title. Counter draw. Yeah, I think that's game right there.
So, does that trigger each?
No, I lose two life here.
Okay, so each of them get a draw trigger.
Yes, it's not like, so reveal this for this one, I lose two life for both.
Yeah,
two,
that's
four,
it.
So
yeah. Okay. Yeah, I tried to ghost clear and you could have tapped, but I didn't even think about the stupid move.
Not a good matchup.
At least I'll be in the play. My best chance, really.
Hopefully my opener's a little bit better. I managed to draw well that game.
I wanted to get rid of that one guy because I knew he'd just start swarming, man. I was just like, you know, I could deal with everything else, but tokens are like the hardest thing for me. Yeah.
It's a good card.
It's like anti my deck is.
It just buys a lot of time.
Yeah.
Creates a lot of value.
What?
Well, at least I won the first one, man. So you didn't 2-0 me.
Right. Got me there. This match was pretty punishing. If I stumble at all, it's just so hard to recover.
My favorite.
Yeah, I messed up that one time, but I really don't think it would have changed much.
I mean, no. You would have had one extra ball of a slam, but I don't think it would have changed anything that game.
Was it 2 mana?
No drawback.
Plus you put my Aether Bob back, and I knew you were going to sideboard in something to destroy artifacts. So.
I did not sideboard in anything.
Oh, it's just main board?
Cryptic Command and Culligan's Command are both main board.
Yeah, Culligan's good.
That's a great card.
Turn tap 2 for a dolly.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go off the turn. Play a land for turn.
Mm-hmm. It is better in that case, because my mana's not as good.
At least you only have...
And you're already kind of taxing me out of my mana and stuff, so... Okay. Mega?
Yeah.
Swinging
2 for the Yone Arbor.
Sure.
And go ahead.
Go ahead.
Upkeep. Not where you draw.
Yes. Destroy an artifact, deal 2 damage to a creature.
In response to that, I'm just going to play this.
Dismember here. And I'll go to 10.
I can't do that at the same time, can I?
Go ahead.
Cards in hand?
So 3/3.
Okay. Go ahead.
Turn.
Yeah.
Swing 2 at you.
Deal 2 damage to that and discard a card.
Go ahead.
Thought scare myself?
I feel like I should have waited to go to Squirt, maybe.
I don't know. It's interesting. Maybe. Go ahead.
Draw for turn. Go ahead.
Cards in hand?
2.
Snapcast from reach. Pull on screen. Shatter discard.
Yeah. I'll pay 1 to path there, so
definitely should have done that the other way.
Push, yeah.
Just now I get a land out of it instead of nothing. I don't know, maybe it being exiled is worth it. Because I can't recur over and over
just
again.
Just in case
so.
I pull something like a shrink or something.
It. It's not.
I feel like your land, you've got enough land to do whatever you want.
Go ahead.
Draw off the turn. Pay 2 for Thalia. Pass turn.
I'm going to counter Thalia. And I'll draw a card. Attack for 3.
17.
Go ahead.
Draw off the turn. Splicer.
The deck plays really slowly, so I have to counter draw is what I did there. So I drew a card and then I fetched, sacrificed my fetch land to go get a basic, or to go get a land into play.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to come back from this.
And it's not zero, but it's not great for you.
There's one card I think that I could maybe play if you didn't have a counter, but even then.
So the deck is really slow, so I have to play it very fast, so I don't get a time all the time. Like Lance. We went to time last game.
Of course you did.
Tide Hollow Spell.
He's smiling. You said one time, Lance, once. No one did.
Is that the only creeping bot?
Yeah. Right. Only creeping tarpit. These are all just regular lands.
Draw the turn. Tap 2 for a Leone.
Respond. Lightning bolt. Cast Thought Scar. Top 2 in the grave.
Go ahead.
And yeah, the Arbiter's.
the one over there. I would say it's not a great matchup for him. You need 2-3 turns to do whatever you want.
Yeah, I'm gonna go draw step. Discard a card, deal 2 damage to your creature.
Yeah, I think that's game, man.
Yeah, it's technically not game. It's really close, though.
No.
It's really unlikely that you're going to come back.
Yeah.
I mean,
I think maybe
I can't kill you next turn.
No, I did mess up again and did the Ghost Quarter on the 2 lands we had again, and I had 2 Leona Arbiters in hand. It was so stupid, man.
Yeah.
I should have just waited to play the second one and then Ghost Quarter.
Probably would have been better for you. Yeah, you likely wouldn't have had to, because if you hadn't Ghost Quarter right away, I probably would have cast a spell and you could have done it when my mana was tapped.
Yeah, damn.
I don't know if it would have mattered a lot if I'd had one less land early. This is interesting.
Down 5. Actually, I think I'm at 4.
Yeah. Okay.
Drop a turn.
That's not the card you wanted to draw.
Yeah, I know. I know. I already knew what you had. Yeah, that's game, man. There's not much I could do, man.
Yeah.
Good game, man.
Good games.
Come back next time, man. I just, it's like I make one mistake and then I start questioning everything. You know, it's just like, no. Then I start making stupider mistakes.
It's okay.
It's awesome.
You
man.
Got me last time with the dumb mistakes. I get
yeah,
you this time with the dumb
hey.
Mistakes.
I like playing against you, though, because it makes me want to play as hard as I possibly can. And I start getting flustered myself because I want to do so good, you
yeah.
know?
Yeah. I feel you.
It's 2 out of 3 ain't bad. It's not.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
Yeah, don't Ghost Quarter on when you got 2 lands.
I mean, it's not definitely wrong. I think it was a better Ghost Quarter that.